destiny. I have a destiny. I have a destiny. I'm going through it because I have a destiny. My destiny is orchestrated. The events in my life, for every tear I cried, my destiny orchestrated. For every pain I felt, my destiny orchestrated. For every midnight prayer, my destiny orchestrated.
Recognize that we need to be free.
from something. And it also recognizes that maybe I gotta work towards something. Paul said it like this: I press for the mark, for the prize of the high calling. Not only that, I share this as a level, but it's also an element. You must understand where struggle begins. It begins in the mind. Let me just share this with you in case you didn't know this. We all know about backsliders. You know, we know what a backslider is. You know, somebody's been in church and all of a sudden they go back out of church. And most folks, they feel bad when someone backslides. But here's what you have to understand. The point is not catching them once they're out the door. The point is catching them while they're in the pew, because backsliding starts in the pew. I wish I had a witness. And so therefore, you got to understand that when it starts in the pew,